Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Malika. We are going to discuss matrices. If A equal to matrix 3, minus 2, 4, minus 2 and I, that is identity matrix, which is equal to 1, 0, 0, 1, we have to find K so that A square equal to KA minus 2I. Now let's start with the solution. We are given A equal to matrix 3, minus 2, 4, minus 2. We have to calculate A square, that is A into A, which can be written as matrix 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2 multiplied by matrix 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2, which is equal to 3 into 3 plus minus 2 into 4, 3 into minus 2 plus minus 2 into minus 2. And for second row, 4 into 3 plus minus 2 into 4, 4 into minus 2 plus minus 2 into minus 2. This gives A square equal to 9 minus 8 minus 6 plus 4, 12 minus 8 minus 8 plus 4. Therefore, A square equal to 1 minus 2, 4 and minus 4. Now we'll calculate the value of KA. KA equal to K into matrix A, which is 3 minus 2, 4 minus 2. This is equal to 3K minus 2K, 4K and minus 2K. Now we'll calculate the value of minus 2I. Therefore, minus 2I equal to minus 2 into identity matrix, which is 1, 0, 0, 1. This implies minus 2i equal to minus 2, 0, 0, minus 2. Now, we'll calculate the value of Ka minus 2i. Therefore, Ka minus 2i equal to 3k minus 2k, 4k minus 2k plus 2i, which is minus 2, 0, 0, minus 2. This is equal to 3k minus 2, minus 2k plus 0, 4k plus 0, minus 2k minus 2. According to question, A square equal to KA minus 2I, this implies value of A square is matrix 1 minus 2, 4 minus 4 and value of KA minus 2I is matrix 3K minus 2 minus 2K, 4K minus 2K minus 2. Now on equating the corresponding elements, we get hence, K equal to 1 is the answer. Hope you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Goodbye and take care.